see the large waves. They're a little bigger than what we're used to in Galveston Bay.
Absolutely creamy place that we've just arrived. While we were mooring this time, Giovanni lost the hook for the second time and had to go in for a bit of a dive. Just not quite quick enough with the camera.
And I told you to be patient, and I told you to be fine, and I told you to be fine.
We're on day three. Stop it. And this is what we wake up to in the morning at Hallovers Bay. We're going to have one last scuba dive here before we move on to the baths. The sail there takes about 2 hours. And we're looking forward to it. Down here and show you what he's doing. I think it was called the bridle.
So I already tied one side.
The bridle piece. And we were showing to do this so that the ball doesn't go swing around the bow of the boat. Man, we like experts. You release that one.
We're at the bath. You can see the boulders. We're snorkeling right now. Beautiful spot. There is the mermaid. Bunch of sailboats in the background parked, enjoying the good half day spot. Beautiful. There's the water.
Staring at the sink of love across the needle.
It won't even let you bear away. Run out of ice, water.